David, your thoughts on the game?
I think it's just the usual word that we keep using throughout the full season, is frustrating. We obviously don't help ourselves, and we've done that over the last couple of weeks. Getting teams not even a goal start, we're giving them 2 and 3 goals here starting, just giving ourselves too much to do. I think once the game settles down and we get to grips with it, some might say that it's easy for Raith Rovers to maybe take a foot off the gas when they're 3-0 up, but I think we more than compete with the teams, and I think it was the same last week.
As you say, all 3 goals probably in their own right preventable.
Aye, definitely. I mean, first one, it's a corner and a bit disappointing. Second one, I think we're actually on the attack at the point, and basically one ball into the striker and he finishes, and then the third goal's obviously just an individual error, which we just seem to have so many of them this season.
But as you say, positives to be taken in terms of how well we competed in the second half yet again.
Aye, definitely. I mean, the second half, as I say, it's easy for Raith Rovers to maybe just come off it a wee bit and go 3-0 up, 3-1 up for the second half. But I thought we competed well, we created 3 half chances, didn't quite get that break, but there's nothing much more we can do.
Now got a couple of, obviously we're on the back of a couple of difficult fixtures now, into a run of games, 3 or 4 games that we really should be looking to put points on the board from.
Yep, I know everybody will look at the Erin Rafe game and say we've not expected to get much for them, but I think we've shown for the season we can compete with anybody. If we just got out the daft mistakes, and as you say, we're now got a run of games against teams who are around about us, and I think it's really important that we start putting points on the board.
Well, the next up is Fife, a venue we've won at already this season, but it'll be a very difficult game next week.
Aye, it always is up there. Really difficult place to go and play. I mean, the surface should suit us. It's a nice pitch to go and play, and should suit us trying to play football. But we all know it'll be a hard game, as they all are in this league.
Thanks very much, David.
Thank you.